Here's one of the nice stories we're enjoying reporting these days. In the summer of 1970, the Northwest Territories, a sportsman up there, decided that it would be good to get kids more into hockey. Actually, the kids were already into hockey. They just didn't have a lot of great coaching, a lot of great instruction. So the first time ever in 1970, that district, the Northwest Territories, held their first hockey school in the city of Yellowknife. And two Toronto Maple Leaf legends were booked as instructors, and they found the experience to be something that they would always treasure. Johnny Bauer, the Leafs' great goalkeeper, 45 now, recently retired, and George Armstrong, the longtime captain of the Maple Leafs, they were in Yellowknife as instructors, and they spoke about their time with the youngsters from the north. Johnny, in particular, was impressed with the kids from the hockey camp. Johnny said, "There's some really good kids here. I'm really impressed. They're asking questions, they're skating, and they're shooting pretty hard." Johnny said that the kids at this Northwest Territories hockey school actually had a better chance of getting something out of their instruction than the kids in Ontario who would attend Ontario hockey schools. And that's because there's about 500 kids at a time at some of these schools, and there's more opportunity to learn and get more ice time in the hockey school in the Northwest Territory, you know, more personal instruction, closer access to the famous hockey players who would be giving the lessons. George Armstrong really enjoyed his time with the boys up there, and he endeared himself to everybody present when the first time he got up in front of them, he said that he didn't want the boys to call him Mr. Armstrong or call him George. He just said, "Just call me Chief," which is the nickname by which he was known to his teammates with the Maple Leafs throughout his career. The school is broken down into 2 one-week sessions and is combined with a clinic for coaches in the Northwest Territory. And this is something badly needed. A lot of men up in Northwest Territories wanted to get involved with hockey, but they hadn't had much instruction throughout their early years. And so the coaching clinics really improved the instruction that the kids would get throughout the hockey season. About 150 boys would attend the two sessions. And they were coming from Inuvik, Yellowknife, Pine Point, Hay River, Fort Smith, and Fort Simpson. And most of the boys were under 17 years old. A day at the camp for each boy consisted of 2 hours of skating and 2 hours of lectures. And these were all taken in shifts to accommodate everyone and reduce the numbers on the ice at any given time. Other outdoor activities were also worked into the program. The school is funded in part by Hockey Canada and is a direct result of the study of amateur sport that the federal government conducted over the past couple years. Each boy who attended the camp only had to pay $20 for the entire week, and that included room and board with billets in the city of Yellowknife. A great program that really helped hockey develop in Canada's far north.